name is Lucia Elaine, and I'm an undocumented student, quote unquote, the illegal alien, according to Mitt Romney, who I recently confronted about the Dream Act. We're not only humiliated by shaking my hand and letting go as soon as I mentioned that I was undocumented, giving me a gesture as if I was a criminal, and of course reminding me that he vetoed the Dream Act and vetoed my dream. President Obama, with the State of Union address, you motivated the country by your message of a prosperous and a better America. But as you said, and I quote you, let's also remember the hundreds of thousands and talented, hardworking students in this country face another challenge, the fact that they aren't yet American citizens. Many were brought here as small children and are America through and through, yet they live every day with the threat of deportation. As a dreamer, and I believe myself an American, I have hope. We, the nations of dreamers, have hope in your presidency, and we support you, but you must support us. This support can come in the form of administrative relief for dreamers. Congress is obstructing the Dream Act. Yes, we understand that Congress is part of the decision. Yet, you need to take action as the president in light of the gridlock in Congress. In addition, we live in the fear of deportation, and this is part of your policies. For example, you have not only deported, but separated over 1 million families. You clearly state, and I quote you again, send me the law that gives them the chance to earn their citizenship. I will sign it right away. Mr. President, this legislation is called the Dream Act. Remember, we will support you if you support us. You say you care, so take executive action now.